So next month we got a show here again. Every month we got a show here, actually. And Elton's got some shows here on his farewell tour. He's on a farewell tour, and he'll be here next month. I don't know, how long is that tour going to last, though?
17 years, is that okay?
Because you can have a farewell tour that just keeps on going. Now, here's my idea for a farewell tour, okay? If I'm going to do a farewell tour, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to have a stage set up. It's going to look like a living room, okay? It's gonna have a refrigerator with some food in it, and a TV, and a coffee table, and a nice comfortable couch, and it's gonna be surrounded with bulletproof glass. I'll come out on the stage, and I'm gonna sit down on the couch with a sandwich, and I'm gonna start watching TV. The audience is gonna start to get really pissed off, and they're gonna start throwing shit at the bulletproof glass. Then I'm gonna pick up a little handheld mic and go, hey, I didn't say I was gonna play anything, I just said I was gonna be here. And then they'll know, and I'll know, I've created a bond with them, they'll never come to see me again. They'll never pay another nickel to see me. That's a farewell tour.